Take a look at this. It was caught on camera. Close call for a young pro bass angler in Texas. As you see, he was fishing, and right there, that lightning struck as 16-year-old Tucker Owings was making his way across Lake Athens. The bolt of lightning just yards from the bow of his boat. Owings told a local TV station he and his fishing companion could feel the static before it struck. Fortunately, all are okay.